update tonight on an eyesore that sits right across from a Valley Park and a middle school there. The area near Cesar Chavez Park was a total mess. That's until 13 Action News got involved. A viewer named Kim sent us these images thanking us. Well, she says after our story aired on the mess, the area got cleaned up. It was littered with glass, beer bottles, overgrown weeds, and tons of graffiti out there. And parents who live in the area told us it had been like that for years.